Erdheim-Chester disease. Noun. 1. Medicine, polyostatic sclerosing histiocytosis, a rare disease characterized by the abnormal multiplication of histiocytes.